I think people today have lost sight of what producing really is. Because back in the day, it's like Quincy Jones, he produces an entire album. He doesn't even have to touch the record. He knows which instruments go where. And it's not about buttons. It's really about what instruments sound good together. How does this song? It's about creating a song rather than creating a track. And today, because people have got on their laptops, it's so easy to, you know, pick up a laptop, get GarageBand, get Logic and Ableton, and just make, you know, put an 808 there, a little synth, and you've got a track. For me, timeless songs, they start with an instrument, either knowing how to play an instrument or knowing how to orchestrate, you know, being classically trained or having set the time forth to train yourself, because I'm self-taught. But I start all my songs on guitar or piano, and I build the song out first, and then I produce around the song, because the song is the thing that's going to live on forever.